top 5 best brothers to play in Godzilla event. They are so good and I will show you why they are so good, okay? So without any time pass, let's get into the video. Don't miss the last one, he's so crazy in this event. So let's begin, let's go. At number 5 is Cold. Cold can give massive damage with his main attack. You can see how he's destroying the buildings with his zero gadget, and main things start from his super. His super is like a monster. You can see how he's destroying the buildings. I put it Cold at number 5 because there is better brother than Cold who can like destroy more crazier. And let's begin with number 4. At number 4 is Brock. Brock is like crazy in this event. You can see how he's destroying the buildings in one shot by burning flames and his gadgets. Brock is so crazy. If you hypercharge and super, like you can see, he's like the buildings are getting vanished. Brock is very good at this event. You can definitely use Brock in this event. He is so good at this event. Like, he's crazy, but not over yet. At number 3 is BB. BB is monster in this event. Like, he's crazy. You can see how his main attack is getting sweep the building, okay? Like, buildings are getting destroyed instantly. You can see in the view. But his super is like useless. It does not need anything that crazy. So his super does not mean anything. So he is number 3rd. Otherwise, he will be, I think, number 2nd. Because his super is useless, so he's number 3rd, okay? So let's begin to the big stuff now. At number 2nd is Frank. Frank has a main attack with a massive damage. Well, I know what you're saying. It is not better than BB. It is slightly lesser than BB, but it is great, okay? I have chosen like Frank at number 2nd. His main attack is very good and he's super. Like, just see this. His super is destroying the buildings. He is better than if the BB is like have a good super, I think he will deserve to be number 2nd. But I think now Frank deserves to be number 2nd. He's very good at this event. And the moment all you waiting for, okay? The number 1 is Coral. Yeah, I know what you're saying. How the Coral will be number 1? See, you can charge the super by hitting the Godzilla because he's very slow in speed. You can easily charge the super. And after that, you can just gadget to the walls like the building and you can destroy them by your super. Just see this, okay? Just see this. Like, how satisfying it is to watch. And this is so great. Let's do this again. It is so good. One more time. And like, it is so good. It is getting destroyed the whole buildings in like 5 seconds. And his main attack also deals a massive damage and it is a quick attacker. So Coral is very good at every angle. Like main attack, super and everything. If you enjoyed the video, thanks for watching, okay? Please subscribe, consider subscribing. Only small percent of people are actually subscribed. So see you in the next video. Bye.